Northwest Guilford goes back-to-back, and what a thrilling victory for the Vikings. They never led Southeast Raleigh until Bria Gibbs hit this shot with just over 1 minute to play in the game. Northwest gets to celebrate another state championship, capping off an incredible 4 years for seniors like Bria Gibbs and Lindsay Galden.
Me and Lindsay, we lost a home game in all my 4 years here. I played on varsity. Our record as a senior class is 117-6. So we've only lost 6 games in the course of 4 years. 2 straight titles. We had a really, really great run here at Northwest.
But this Vikings program is loaded with talent coming back next season, including Elizabeth Kitley, who was named state title MVP for the second straight year.
We're so happy. We're going to celebrate this. But we're not done either. We still have next year.
Northwest's neighbors down the road, Northern Guilford, also went back-to-back as the Nighthawks captured the 3A state championship by beating Jacksonville. An impressive double-double by Elisa Cunane, 23 points, 21 rebounds, and title game MVP Cassie Robakevich with 24 points.
Completely unreal. It has not set in yet. I feel like I'm in a dream still. It really does.
It's so exciting, and like this atmosphere, I can't put it into words. It was just so amazing.
The third area team to win back-to-back state championships, the Granite Bears of Mount Airy. They dominated Pamlico to capture the 1A title. Some of these ladies have played together for a long, long time.
They'll know what each other's doing. They've got great instincts with each other. Like I said, when you play together from the time you're second and third grade, then sometimes you make things look a little easier than they really are.
So we've gotten to know each other's game a lot, and it's like there's no better way to end it with like basically your best friends, your basketball best friends that you've been playing with since, you know, you were tiny.
In the boys' 1A title game, it was Winston-Salem Prep taking down Pamlico by 24 points. It wasn't back-to-back for Prep, but they've won their share of state championships lately.
5 championships in 11 years, it's a big feat. Not many people can tell you that. And I appreciate every one of them. I appreciate every kid that came through the program to help make that happen.
We didn't check all the check marks this year. Frank Spencer Championship, Conference Championship, now ultimate goal is state championship. I'm just so proud of this team.
The fifth local team to play for a state championship was North Wilkes. They lost to North Pitt, but North Wilkes finished a super season 28-4.